Guys, welcome to another video, and we are currently walking away from the town centre. Yeah, we're just walking down a side road. I'm going to head towards Stanley Parkway. Hope everyone's doing alright. Hope everyone's keeping fine and dandy. And yeah, we'll go for a little stroll. I haven't actually got through Stanley Park, I don't know yet. Because it's a bit muddy. It's a bit muddy around Stanley Park at the moment with the weather the way it is. So yeah, we'll carry on anyway, and I'll join you guys back up there. Here we just walking along at the moment. Well, it's not too bad, thankfully. Heading up towards Whitegate Drive at the moment. Yeah, actually, I walked along Whitegate Drive. And yeah, I'll head up Stanley Parkway actually. It's fairly quiet out and about on foot. We're opposite the Bellevue on Whitegate Drive. Yeah, we've got Morrison's Daily just opposite. Pretty sure at one point there used to be Sainsbury's. So yeah, for some reason Morrison's has taken them all over. Not too sure why. Also, Sainsbury's wasn't doing too well, so they thought that they'll sell them up. Diesels don't really do all that well anyway, I don't think. Go right for convenience, but apart from being like a convenience store and just something, oh yeah, I'll just nip in there quick and get something. And then further up here we've got Tesco Express, which we'll be walking up to. So just wait for lights to go red when we can cross over. I'm not too sure what's going on here. Looks like a new build. And then we've got Tesco Express and Subway just there. Anyway, we'll come on a bit further. Change of plan. I'm not going to go up towards Stanley Park, I'm actually just going to carry on like a drive. So, yeah, we'll keep walking up like a drive. So I'll show you what it's like. Just panning the camera around. Got a golf course in here there. Used to live along there when I was a little kid. If you go straight down there, you end up at Stanley Park. But yeah, we're not going to go that way today. Well, not yet anyway. Now we're going to continue along Whitegate Drive. All about. Underground Theatre, 29th of Feb, Carmen. One called Butterfly something. They will continue up there anyway and see what we get. Sure, that's it's a sixth form centre. Something to do with residential and commercial, whatever. We've got Glenroy's Care Home. So it used to be a nursing home at one point. Pretty sure it did. I'm doing a bit further on. So we're just at top of White Creek Drive now. Or bottom, I'm not sure which you want to call it. Got a Star Chef, Chinese, a Subway, Home Beauty, Flower Shop. Got a shop, got some stuff over there. Think we're making it into an office. Got Papa John's Pizza. Got BM's just across the road. Got Bistro Bar. Got Munch Back. Just there, on the corner. Got this car playing, I'm not sure where it's going. Also we've got Saves across the road. Well, there's a couple of road places. Quite a lot going on around there. £5 each, club favourites. Cascale Tuesday. Is that the Sandlin Pub? You know what, that's not too bad that, a burger and drink. It's an £8.49. So you get a nice hot burger and a nice cold pint £8.49. That's not too bad right there for your thumb muscle. A nice freshly cut burger. I always enjoy something sweet with a lager. Don't like anything too heavy, but something just to fill an empty stomach when you're having a pint. I've got the cross there. A mobile cross. I think that's a good market, I don't know. Yeah, we're just coming up towards the Oxford now. So, yeah, I've been for quite a decent walk, to be honest. Guys, if you enjoyed that video, hit the like button, hit subscribe, don't forget to ding dong that notification bell for more notifications of when I post new videos, and I will see you in the next one. So yeah, take it easy, take care, peace out.